it just cannot even deal with Soaz. Morsu has the lead in both CS and level advantage. Oh, and Soaz even dodges the Q to dodge the damage.
Yeah, we'll see if he can actually survive this fight. I mean, he has no turret to really run to. Oh, I think Amazing's just going to make sure that he dies. He will be flashing away, but he finds himself a sapling.
The setup.
That pre-setup. He comes in with a twist advance as well. There's the arcane smash.